Well, the weather that has hit the mid-Atlantic states last weekend and this week, the huge snowstorms are wreaking havoc here at the Portland Jetport because next week is school vacation week. You take a look at the boards up there, you see there are some canceled and delayed flights still today. The problem is there are so many people trying to travel for school vacation week that now that flights are getting canceled and delayed, travel agents say there simply are not enough flights to go around. We talked to some people today who are trying to get to Orlando for their family vacation, but they say they don't know if they'll be able to get past Dulles in Washington, D.C. At the Portland Jetport, Keith Baldi, News 8.